says that instead of taking energy from each other, you give it. All the time, no matter what. My father Sanchez is doing.
Unmatched euphoria. You talk about love, aren't you?
Yes. Giving is the secret to keeping yourself connected. Because your energy, your love, builds up in you first as it flows out to others. It's what the saints have always known what to do. It's what you and I have to do now. Help them.
Careful to what you're saying. We have always fought.
that's still happening. We can all participate.
Don't lecture me about theology.
The God creates us.
But it happens through us, don't you see?
You protected those Franciscan documents. You showed us where to find the scrolls. They were placed in the ruins for some reason. It's time to find out why. Please, join us.
Austin, doesn't matter now.
We know ruins. We know knife inside nothing.
What have you done?
So tell me now. Where's that? Where's that smile of aura?
So where's the man's scroll?
You should have come with me before. When I gave you the chance.
You're going to destroy the ruins, aren't you?
Let's just say there are people out there who want certain things to happen. Your prophecy is one of them. How did you think this would end, huh?
If you only knew what the prophecy says, how the world really is.
The world is the way it is because we made it that way. When there's prosperity, we create it. When there's war, well, there's war can be useful too.
When it destroys democracy.
Not destroy. Limit. Progress depends on people's willingness to be led. The world has changed. Religious fanatics are threatening everything. Now this prophecy pops up again after hundreds of years. Oh, yes. I know all about it. We have our writings too. We've always known the dangers of what it promises. This dreamy liberation, the illusion of security. It undermines everything.
It's not an illusion. It's real. It's the only thing that's real. Trying to control isn't the answer. When we find the true God's heroes, fire whose religion is best, it fades. It's just one truth.
You people, so many, thinking there's something spiritual guiding this world. What? There's nothing out there. Just as humans. And those of us who know that will always be in control. The way of this world is power.
Someone's helping us.
Send the energy back.
It will build. Remember?
This. can rain. I can rain this, it says that.
The guidance within evolves the world towards a heaven that is already here. To know this is to know our destiny.
This is how it will appear. Makes sense now. So this is a Celestial prophecy. I haven't seen it. We are visible after this circle. The 15th century, too much theology. How you get arrested. I've experienced that personally. Satisfied, my general? Dios salva. Deus ex machina. A happy end. Beautiful. I don't like uniforms. Okay, bye bye, boy. Go back to America now for the experience. Did you try ayahuasca? No, you did everything.
I knew it was you.
Clear. Come back. Wow.
It's pretty intense in there.
Good.
You got 45 minutes to leave the country. You got to make the next
plan out. Why you all go to South America? It reminds me a bit of Don Juan.
She's already back home. She wants to set you free.
But of course, with Don Juan's...
Julie and the girl, they're all right.
Yeah, everybody's right. Hello. It reminds me of Castaneta, the Belgic. And Don Juan's... teachings.
Now we know what life is really about. That changes everything.
Well, in the film, of course, blah, blah. Yeah, anyway, the basic...
I'm out there.
I need a news. Second one.
Oh, she's sent me here. Maybe now you can have something real.
Yeah.
There are no accidents.
Maybe I can.
It's all for a reason.
So, what are you going to do?
I don't know.
Who is to take all of this from your job? You'll be down the drift now. Just keep your eyes open.
You tube it, mate.
Something will always happen.
YouTube it, mate. Upload it to YouTube. That's it. Okay?
Now, one last thing. Something tells me the end.
It was Gmail, too.
For Will.
Okay. Maybe Facebook as well? Alright. Upload it and you'll be fine. The world will know. Viva la vida! What is the girl? Synchronistic encounters that seem destined. Two. As more of us awaken to this mystery, we will create a completely new worldview, redefining the universe as a logistic entity. Yes, we will discover that everything around us, all matter, consists of the same form, solar energy. Very hopeful. Yes, the critical mass, yes, from the Big Bang to now and further until those bodies, they don't need to be fleshy, and they don't even to be machinery, it can be energy. And, well, those ideas have been talked a lot, and we agree, but there is a lot of conversation about it. Very interesting film, but still reminds me Don Juan. I mean, Don Juan is more. Maybe because it's a book. Castaneda sounds more exciting, but working around the same ideas. Enjoy, guys. Well, I just took a photo of this little tree that you see down there. It was big. And this came up. I was trying to take a photo of this tree that you see there, and this came out. Now, for me, I have understood what is this. It's a sonic representation of the nature that I was trying to photograph. A mysterious something happened between the strong iPhone and the electromagnetic frequencies that they were strong at the day. Some kind of interaction like this I can explain only. And I say this influenced out of Vedic readings and visuals that we were exploring since young, since ever. And this is how the Vedas represent the nature, the entities, the trees, everything in forms that today we call them sonograms. The way that you see when we record music, the graph that we see, that's a visual representation of sound. And there's much more in this conversation, but bye-bye for now. And I only state this to reinforce the position of the film that, yes, we are all energy.